Dear parents, guardians, students and friends, welcome to the Dulwich Christmas Concert 2023. Before we begin, we have a few important announcements to ensure that everyone has the best possible experience. Firstly, we kindly advise that you please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices to avoid any disruptions during the performances. No food and drinks are allowed in the theatre. A gentle reminder that there will be no flash photography allowed during the performance. The bright lights can be distracting for both our performers and fellow audience members. We appreciate you understanding and cooperating. Thank you for joining us, and we hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you. one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. And prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle Bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, a jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
of good cheer, Christmas is here. Gaily they ring while people sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, merry, merry Christmas.
Hark how the bells
all seem to say,
Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old.
Thank you. Yeah. Good evening, everybody. You having a good evening? Excellent, excellent. Okay, so this next one requires a bit of audience participation. Now, you may have seen, as you walked in, there was a few QR codes dotted around, and there should be one on the screen for you now, if you'd like to scan that. Now, we are doing 12 Days of Christmas, but it's not just any old 12 Days of Christmas. This is 12 Singaporean Days of Christmas. So, not just that, we would like you to sing along and participate by standing up in relation to your calendar birth month. So, in other words, if you were born in January, you're going to be doing a lot of standing up, okay? January, you are, and a hornbill in a rain tree, okay? February, you are, two nights at Raffles. March, you are, three roti pratas. April, you are, four chili crabs. I would all like us to join in for five. So May, you're not just by yourself. Congratulations. Five, we have five Singapore slings. Okay, so everyone needs to be stood up for that one. Six, June, we have six palm trees swaying. July, you have seven merlines dancing. August, you have eight orchids blooming. Eight orchids blooming, yes. What was that? Eight. Nine, we have nine macaques swinging. September. October, you have 10 dumplings steaming. November, you have 11 otters swimming. And December, you have 12 satays sizzling. Bit of a tongue twister, that one. So, I'd actually like us to practice this, going from 12 all the way down to and a hornbill in a rain tree. Can we try that? Hopefully you know when you were born, in which calendar month. Let's try it. You ready? After four. So, we're going to start with 12 satay sizzling, okay? Three, two, one, and... is the only December people over here? Four people? Surely not. Okay, fair enough. We'll try that again. Three, two, one, and 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. Everyone for five. Five Singapore slings. Four. Three. Two. And, okay, so let's say that was about 20%. I want 100%. Okay, let me jump on the drums, and then Mr. Lily White, we're good to go. Good luck.
Thank you. I want to say such a warm welcome and thank you to everyone for being here, being such a fabulous audience. We appreciate you coming out tonight. We hope you all have a fabulous holiday season and safe travels to wherever you're going. Thank you all so much for attending. Thank you.